Lots of people study the Bible, but how many people study themselves? Words of wisdom for the day.